Hello everyone! Welcome to the very first Australian vlog. This has been me, kasi hindi ako nag-film ng first part like intro eme-eme. So this is it. So nagpunta kami sa airport on that very day. And it so happens, Microsoft had a system crash which affected countless of businesses. And it also included airports which we had a delay. You'll see in this video where we were delayed like around 4 hours and it was horrible. The amount of people and the compressed areas! Basta madaming tao, everyone was like scrounging, hindi alam kung saan gate pupunta. You'll see in the video. So, let's start. I don't know how long or how many videos would this. Feel ko dalawa tatlo, but like at this point, let's just vibe with it, right? So welcome, watch. Subscribe down below. I don't know, man. So this is the delay that I was talking about previously. As in sobrang, we were all confused. San bo board, san pupunta. But hopefully, we are now boarding at this video right here. And now, we are now boarded after 3 hours. 3 hours of waiting, stammering around. And ayun. So, ito yung attempt ko maging aesthetic sa plane. Kunyari, yan, oh. Golden hour. Pero actually, ganito ako matulog. This is not Photoshop or whatever video taken. This is from my sister who is bound to destroy my life. And the flight was 8 hours. So, talagang sulit lang. Halata naman, napuyat ako, di ba? So, tinulog ko talaga yung 8 hours na yun.
Dito na kami sa Australia. Huh? Papa Arnar!
So, at this point, na-expose ako kung sa currency nila and nakakalito on what a dollar cost or whatever, but kain lang. We ate at this Asian food court at Haymarket. Oh, eh, my accent! And I had pad thai and it was so good.
Hello everyone.
Lamig.
Sobrang lamig. So, we're finally at the hotel. And it's the first night here. And nakakatawa na sa labas. And super lamig. And we're gonna go eat out for dinner. Akala ko joke lang yung sobrang lamig. But, my God, OA, ang lamig-lamig. So, yeah. We're gonna go eat out and talk to you guys later.
So, nag-ikot kami muna around Sydney. And it was the winter festival, so we're gonna watch fireworks. So right now I got some coffee. I think it was like hot chocolate or like hot milk or something like that. And ayun, lakad muna, finding a good spot to watch the fireworks at this pier area. And after watching the fireworks, we decided to eat dinner. Kanina lunch yon ha, kasi daylight saving hour, 2 hours pabalik. So what I had was this curry tonkatsu from this place along the pier. Hindi ko na alam kasi hindi naman talaga ako true local dun as much as I wanted.
That was the first day. It was really cold. Naka-culture shock yung lamig niya. And the wind was really hitting your face and nararamdaman ko na on the how it affects my lips is it super dry. Para siyang raisin na tinuyo sa araw. Dry nga eh! Siyempre, you get the point.
Hello everyone, today is our day 2 in Australia and we're gonna go to the ferry and opera house. Baka in the afternoon, we're gonna watch a Broadway show, Chicago. Hopefully we watch that. It's a Sunday. And here's the fit check. Oop. Hello, kamusta kayo dito? Ako nandito ngayon sa Australia. And today, kumakain kami. Tapos, I can't wait to go back to the Philippines. Inom tayo ng gin bilog. And we drink. Everyday party. Okay, sasakay kami ng tram, which is their train in their area. It was really good. Ang ganda ng train nila. Ang sexy. Para siyang, kung ito ay si Optimus Prime, ang tunog niya,
chick, chuck, chuck, chuck. I don't know how to make it sexy, but ayun. So, sasakay na kami. We have the beep cards on. Beep cards or the opal cards, as they call it. And we're gonna go to Sydney and then ride the Manly. And then, before that, we decided to get some sweet treats to enjoy while we're walking. Ito ang dami nilang diabetic, unfriendly snacks. These are an assortment of chocolates and raisins, which are my favorites. And this one's so good. Like that. Mmm, sarap. Mmm, stinging.
Pupunta na kami ngayon sa Sydney Opera House with
Tita Rossi.
Ayan, ayan. Tita yung Porsche ko. Grabe, oh. Let's go walk. Grabe yung mga ano dito, mga ibon. Mga birds. Yung mga ibon na, parang Pokemon. Yung mga itsura na parang pinagroom every week. Tama sila, tingnan mo tayo. Oh. Yan yung Sydney Opera House. Ano yung in-opera at surgery? Ang dami nila. Tapos naman yung series, kailangan mo ng shades kasi yung glare, grabe kasi yung sa floor, everything's reflecting light. Tapos parang nakakasay daw. Pag nasa Pilipinas ka, parang ang pretentious mo mag-shades. Pero dito parang kailangan mo talaga kasi parang nakakaganon. Naman ito. So, nasa Sydney Opera House kami. Dito ay kainan. Parang restaurant yung loob. Itong first tusok. First tusok. First na duro. Restaurant. May piano. Tapos, yun na siguro yung pinaka-opera house. Yung second and third tusok.
Tingnan natin yung loob ko na.
So, andito is para siyang opera house. Ayun na, may nagpa-practice dun sa third. Or, siguro tourist din yan. Ayun na. Ganda ng architecture. The architecture is superb. Ang lamig-lamig dito, pero kahit ang araw-araw niya, ang puputi pa din ng mga tao. Ayun kung bakit. Sobrang dry na ang lips ko. Hindi sanay sa gantong climate. Sydney Opera House.
So this is the ferry that we're gonna ride road to Manly Beach. Manly? Ewan, basta beach. Tapos, this offers you a great view of the Sydney Opera House alongside its many facilities. Yung bridge, yung ferry, whatever, ang ganda. Ang redundant na namang words ko, ang ganda. Basta maganda siya. You see the crystalline waters as it touches the skin and the sun and the I'm yapping.
So dito kami kakain sa Ivanhoe
na pepperoni pizza dahil gusto ng kapatid ko. And then maybe we're gonna look around, get some gelato over there or some crepes.
Crepes?
Yeah. Everything looks cozy here. Sa labas. Ang cozy naman dito. Alam mo, gets ko na. Pag nasa Pilipinas ka, lagi kang haggard. Pero pag nandito ka, ewan ko kung bakit, tamo ha. Pupunta ako sa araw. Tapos ewan ko ba, parang ako nadiligan na halaman. Tingnan mo ha. Pangit pa din. Putang ina. Pahiya lang.
So, Dito, tingin ko yun.
Sarap. Sarap. Honestly, ewan ko kung anong plano ko dito sa pizza na to. Akala ko maging aesthetic na mag-string pull, pero puta, parang minules ko tong pizza na yan. Ayun, nakain ko naman.
So we're gonna get some gelato here. Ooh, may accent talaga. Lumalabas talaga. Kuha kami ng gelato dito, haba ng pila. Pero, mabilis lang naman daw. Tingnan natin yung loob.
On the way there, we saw a lot of artisanal bazaars that offer a variety of items from, you know, trinkets and cool woven stuff. Ang cute-cute nila lahat and halatang-halata mong passionate sila sa paggawa ng mga items that they're exhibiting in each one. I love this one. We had some coffee again and putra, guess ako na naman ang taya. So the look on my face when I was about to pay, ang daming order. So ayan, had some Americano and we're just chilling. After walking to the park, we're about to head home to the hotel. And we're gonna ride the sexy, sexy, sexy tram the way back. Too much sexy, but like, it's a really good transport system.
So we're at Capital right now, thinking of going to Chicago. Kung may tickets pa ba, kaming dalawa ng sister ko. And it looks great. We're at Chinatown, doon kami naka-check-in. Daming Asians sa bagay Chinatown nga.
So we're back at the hotel and then we're gonna watch Chicago, a musical. And kasi it's pretty close to our place, parang street lang, and nakachamba kami ng tickets. And then we're packing up our stuff for tomorrow kasi pupunta kami sa Gold Coast na madami daw mga beach. Tapos ayun, ang sakit ng kamay ko dahil ang hirap pala magbuhat ng handbag. Kasi ang dito sa shoulders, parang nga ganun siya. So pag naglalakad ako,
so see you guys during or later or after the event. Kasi hindi ko alam kung pwede mag-video. Feel ko hindi, but see you guys.
Since y'all like my accent from Australia, I'm gonna teach you some Filipino words that I grew up learning when I was younger. So every morning we have some topo, and then the tanghali we have some adobo. Back in the Philippines, we are very passionate people. So back in the Philippines, we are very passionate people. When we wake up and we see our loved ones, we always say, "Putang ina mo." So after watching Chicago, which was really great, everyone was superb. Oh, anong kala mo critic? Basta maganda. I decided to went out alone on a bar nearby. And honestly, hindi ako na OP kasi usually I just go alone and feel awkward by myself. But it felt like a safe space. The music was really nice because it was 2010s, Katy Perry, Pink, and stuff like that, which was very reminiscent of mixed top 10 tuwing tanghali moments. So that great. Is the first part of the Australia vlog. This is the ending thingy. Because wala naman akong ganun, because this was not originally planned. So if you like the video, please comment down below how can I improve? What do you want to see more of? Which is kind of hard because this is all videotaped, thinking that I could make a vlog out of it. But here we are, and I'm giving it not super effort level. Because if I do that, I would consume most of my time overthinking stuff and like producing it on my laptop and like overcomplicating stuff. But I just decided to make it simple, easy to digest, and more on what it was honestly like when I was there. And if you like it, just comment down below, like it or whatever. Just, you know, I'll bring you in a journey. In a journey. Bye.